So I've cut one side, but to finish cutting that, the best way, if you're going to use this method, would be to come down here and cut, and then flip this one so that you've always got the edge of a piece to align with. Now, two cuts and a flip for every pair, or we could just take these that are chain pieced and just cut the thread. Which was faster?